was another shipwreck under the water. I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ganungagap, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. And we'll pick this up later.
Questionhead, how did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. He must have stolen a trinket from the wrong barrier goddess.
Sir.
know, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Before anything else happens. How's that story then?
Odin's spear had spilled the lifeblood of Ymir. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. Ymir's torn flesh. Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Or I can just tell you the story later. If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
I thought that'd be a thing! Oh,
how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Smells like Nephil.
This is considerably worse.
Yeah!
your leg!
Us next?
I do not know. Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.